Hey, and welcome back to Power Surge. My name's Everett.
Craven. And I'm Matt.
Schultz. We got a great show for you. And, let's begin.
Hey, WCI. David Seibert here to remind you that the only essential oil is WD-40.
Hey, WCI. I'm here with
Mr. Poole.
Mr. Poole, what do you think about the Don Cherry incident?
Well, if Raptor fans want to boo Kawhi when he comes back, like, that's their decision to make, but he really changed the franchise.
You know what? I couldn't have said it any better. Honestly, I agree with you 100%.
Hey, WCI, I'm here with Cardi B right now, and she's going to tell us about her new album. Thank you.
Hey, welcome back to Joke of the Day. I'm Everett.
Hi.
And this is Quinn. So, one time I tried to grab Fog.
Oh, yeah?
But I missed.
We're looking for the ghost of the advent calendar.
Let's do it.
Come on, David. Don't drop cameras.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
I didn't find anything, but I'm pretty sure David must have dropped the camera.
Well, that was a bust. But make sure to keep a lookout for your advent calendar, WCI. Happy holidays. Oh.
And we're doing vaccines, and with a video on vaccines.
Be sure to take your vaccines, WCI. They're important for your health.
Hey! Did you know that the plague went away by itself without vaccines? Essential oils are the only vaccine I need. Oh, ah!
Did you hear that there's a musical going on? Dates December 11th to 14th.
Yeah, if you want to go to that, please. And Sideshow will be on and tickets will be for sale. Get them while you can. And here's a clip.
At least you're also stuck with me.
Come Look at the Freaks is very fun. It has the whole ensemble, and it was the first number we ever actually choreographed and did as like a whole. And it just has this creepy vibe, and it's just really fun to do. Violet Hilton is attached to Daisy Hilton at the hip, so learning to walk and sit and do choreo while being attached to someone was very difficult. It was like learning everything again in a different way. The show will be running from December 11th to 14th. If you give me a
chance. In this, our final episode of Backstage Behind the Scenes, the decision of the conjoined WCI Theater Twins is revealed.
I'm lazy. May it be your live.
But maybe you'll die.
I'm free to sing and dance!
I'm finally rid of him, but something doesn't feel right.
Violent was right. Something was wrong. The power of the gaffer tape that bound them kept them alive. Without the gaffer tape, the whole show would fall apart. Everyone knows that.
I ain't feeling too hot, Violent.
I'm feeling violently ill. Oh,
I'm getting a bit of a lazy eye. I ain't feeling too hot, Chief.
Ah, shit!
As the twins lapse into a coma, Baxter insists the show must go on. But it's no good. The star and the spotlight operator are down.
Wait, I didn't know we had conjoined twins in music theater. There's so many people, they're all double casted. Well, more roles for me.
And that, my friends, is the tragic ending to this forgettable story. Up next week, Sideshow, the true story of Daisy and Violet Hilton, conjoined twins and sideshow freaks. Or were they?
And on a video for safe sex, we have Macy and Rachel. And you know what? They're just going to teach you all about safe sex.
Did you know what the safest sex is? No sex? Be smart, WCI.
We interviewed you, WCI,
about STIs.
How many STIs can you name?
There's chlamydia, gonorrhea, herpes.
Chlamydia.
Can you name an STI?
AIDS.
Thank you.
Yes?
How many STIs can you name?
Well, I mean, there's hepatitis C, gonorrhea, chlamydia.
Crap.
Yeah, those are always bad. There's always like HIV or AIDS.
Genital warts.
Yeah, bacteria vaginis, which is like a bacteria in your vagina.
That's all for this week, WCI, and just a reminder, we are not sponsored by Bop It.
Like and subscribe if you like this, and yeah, pretty much that's it for Power Surge. Make sure to hit that like button and everything. We are your hosts, Matt and Everett.